When I close my eyes at night, my last adventure flashes before them. I see the Caribbean Naval Museum where I work as a curator, torn apart by a giant pirate galleon. The heartbroken Captain Remington, back from the dead, seeking revenge. The dwarfish fiends guarding the chests that contain the cruel pacts. And the mysterious sea devil himself, Davy Jones, the caster of curses and tragedies. I defeated him once, but I fear that was just one of many battles.
Urgent delivery for Miss Black, the museum curator. She has to get it tonight.
Did I wake you up? I need your help with a package of the utmost importance. I can't get to its contents without a bizarre artifact. Since you have experience with strange happenings at sea and the legend of Davy Jones, can you please open the package? I was told that you're the only one who can. She was right. The artifact is here at your place.
Thank you.
stole the golden octopus. Are you all right? We can't stay here. I'll take you with me. We made it out. Thank goodness you're okay. There's no sense trying to maintain my cover anymore. I was sent to retrieve the golden octopus, a figurine of monstrous power. But I failed. After the attack on your museum, it's safe to assume it's back in the hands of Mayor Murray, which means we're all in great danger. As if the fish curse wasn't enough, we need your help. But my friend Calliope most of all. You'll meet her soon. Quick, let's get inside. The mayor's mercenaries are already here. Quick, help me barricade the windows. Now the second one. They're waiting for something. Or someone. We better hurry before they storm the house. The fire, or else we're as good as dead. I'll help Calliope.
This must be the mysterious Calliope. She's not just a mermaid, but a siren.
I failed to retrieve the golden octopus, but I brought her instead. She will help us, my love.
Hello, Miss Black. My name is Calliope. I'm terribly sorry for the circumstances of our meeting, but you're the only one who managed to lift Davy Jones' curse before, and we really need your help. Mayor Murray is keeping me here in Kingsmouth as a prisoner, which has brought the curse on this town, and it won't be broken until Murray is stripped of my powers that he stole and I return to the sea. The golden fish tokens and the golden octopus are the keys to my freedom. Oh no! He's found us! You're the one who managed to lift Davy Jones' curse. I need your help.
It's Mayor Murray and his Praetorians, the most ruthless and vicious soldiers I know. Murray will stop at nothing to get Calliope back. She's the source of his power. They won't stop now that they've found us. Oh no! He's activated the golden octopus! Murray is summoning... beast hit me hard. I'm badly wounded. If I don't get treated soon... Listen, no matter what happens to me, you have to find and open Davy Jones's chest to lift the fish curse. Take my map of Kingsmouth. It'll help you track down the mayor. Promise me you'll save Calliope. Please, find some gauze and bandage my wounds.
Before Mayor Murray makes me his prisoner again.
From Kingsmouth at all. You probably got lost. Real lost. Pretty little town, isn't it? I'm glad I'm blind, so I won't have to witness the demise of Kingsmouth. You see, there was a time when we were just ordinary. Not hideous fishmen. I'd drink to those times, but I'm short on rum. Can you procure a bottle for a blind man? Bring me a bottle of rum. The tavern's run out. I need.
Thank you.
came back for me. Thank you. I'm in no shape to move, but I'll try to assist you. Not long ago, I was one of the mayor's praetorians. But meeting Calliope opened my eyes. When I couldn't suffer Murray's lies any longer, I freed Calliope, and we fled. We promised each other that we would lift the fish curse from Kingsmouth. But today, the mayor found us. Please, follow after him and rescue Calliope. Here, take my dagger. You'll need something to defend yourself in this cursed town. Follow the mayor's troops. We need to establish where they took Calliope.
Thank you.
Mayor Murray is stalling the Praetorians. What is he up to?
Well, well, someone new. I was getting tired of that high and mighty mare. But you see, I shouldn't talk to strangers. Davy Jones orders. So either you give me one of those golden fish, or that's the end of our little chit-chat. A long, long time ago, when the golden age of piracy was coming to an end, the town of Kingsmouth was founded by pirates who decided to quit the trade, and who had money aplenty and families. The town, considered weird and unpleasant from the start, made ends meet until the gathered treasures ran out. Do you have something for me?
Thanks. Come in.
Thanks for the rum. You seem decent enough, so I won't mince my words. We settled Kingsmouth to quit the pirate racket and live ordinary lives as fishermen and sailors. But the dream ended when we spent all our ill-gotten treasures, and the first hardships appeared on the horizon. To save us, Mayor Murray signed a pact with that cunning sea devil Davy Jones. As payment, Jones gave him the mermaid siren, Calliope. Murray stole Calliope's powers, and now he leads the town with an iron fist. We tried to oppose him, but he was stronger. The only thing left of the good old days are memories like this photo. Take it. I don't want it anymore.
Thank you.
It must be the owner. So he paid the price for uncovering the truth about the mayor. What is he looking at in the distance? I should check it too. What is he looking at in the distance? I should check it too.
Oh my. If I'm right, the mayor might want to. This can't be true. Attack this ship using the Kraken. I have to somehow contact the crew and tell them to escape those waters.
Thank you.
too weak to catch up with the carriage. Please, help me save Calliope and stop Murray. You saw the oncoming ship. It's the first ship sighting in a long time. The mayor is sure to attack it. I won't get to the lighthouse without your help. The bridge is up, but there's another way. Through the shipwreck cemetery. Through all those ships that Murray sank and robbed. It's a horrible place. I'll show you the way. Just let me catch my breath. Ah, you already know about our conspiracy against the mayor? Then take this. It may help you out in the pawn shop. We'll meet by the fountain after I rest for a while.
Returning to piracy was not an option. However, the times had changed. People had aged, gotten used to their families and the town. A mayor called Murray emerged as a leader of the community, himself an old pirate, captain of his own ship, a symbol of pirate prosperity. He was one of the few who remembered the legends of Davy Jones, in which he saw a solution for the town's troubles. Do you have something for me?
When I was a Praetorian, we used an underground passage to get to town from the lighthouse. It starts right here, under the fountain. After you open the passage, proceed through the catacombs to the shipwreck cemetery. It might be dangerous, but I believe in you. Just behind the cemetery, there's an entrance to the lighthouse and the prison. That's where the mayor held Calliope. I know because that's where I met her. We're lucky. Murray will lock her up in the prison again. With Calliope's help, we might be able to tame the Kraken and save that ship. Please, find a way to get under the fountain. please, find a way to get under the fountain.
To avoid poverty and the town's decline, Murray summoned Davy Jones, the treacherous sea devil, known for granting wishes to those who deal with him. They struck a pact. One day later, a mermaid named Calliope was caught in the sailors' nets. According to the hellish pact, she was guaranteed to secure the town's well-being.
Please, find a way to get under the fountain.
Thank you.
please, find a way to get under the fountain. now you need to get to the shipwreck cemetery. I'll follow after you. Just let me get myself together.
Calliope was more than a mermaid. She was a siren. And as the mayor's prisoner, she was used to lure the fish with her songs, providing the residents of Kingsmouth with great catches. Fishing, however, was tiring and not very profitable, and soon ceased to satisfy the pirates' growing appetites. Mayor Murray had larger ambitions, and an idea of how to achieve them with the help of a siren. He hadn't forgotten the old ways.
Thank you.
This is no time for guessing. I have to know precisely where I'm going. This is no time for guessing. I have to know precisely where I'm going. I need to know where I'm heading. What a stroke of luck. I could have been the one to receive shock treatment. I managed to overload the grid. Yeah!
I knew you'd manage your way through the labyrinth. This here is the shipwreck cemetery. You'll have to make your way through this horrifying graveyard of Murray's dirty deeds over the centuries. The prison where Calliope is being held is in the base of the lighthouse, but our work's not done once you save her. We need to open the cursed chest in which Murray hid the source of her power over the Kraken. But I don't know where the chest is. You don't say. You found it! That's amazing! I'll secure the chest and bring it here, before Murray finds out. One more thing. I heard some Praetorians talking about vengeful ghosts lurking around the halls. Be careful. We'll see each other soon.
You'll pay for what you did to us, Murray! Murray, you've sentenced us to death at the hands of your Praetorians!
Mayday! This is the captain of the Albatross. Mayday! The tides carried us near some forsaken island on the Caribbean Sea.
You. Do you hear me?
We've established a connection.
At last. Call the Coast Guard. We need help. Our hull is badly damaged, and it looks like something has broken our propeller. Some passengers claim to see something unusually large beneath the surface. Everyone is scared. Without the propeller, we're stuck here and we don't know what's going on. We have wounded on board. Signal for help. Mayday.
Oh my. The Kraken has already stopped the ship. It won't be long before Murray will try to attack and rob the ship. I have to hurry.
Thank you.
The Siren was horrified when she heard about Murray's plans. Although she tried to reason with him, the mayor was adamant. Calliope refused to cooperate with the mayor, but was violently forced into submission in a spectacular show of power that left her exhausted for centuries. The Siren created the figurine of the Golden Octopus, which allowed a person to command the mythical monster, the Kraken. Mayor Murray seized the Golden Octopus and began to abuse its power. At his whim, the colossal Kraken was invoked by the sounding of the gong and would attack ships passing near Kingsmouth. Damaged ships were pulled into the bay where they were robbed, and the fate of their sailors was sealed. Greedy fishermen, led by the mayor, became pirates once again. Calliope cried over the horrors in which she took part.
Sorry if I scared you. I've gone blind with rage over the decades that I've roamed this cemetery. Murray ordered the Kraken to damage my ship and then to pull it into this bay where the passengers and my crew were killed. Their persons and the ship were robbed of all valuables, and the wreck was left here to rot as many others before. If you free the Siren, you'll bring peace to me and... the Siren and break the pact!
The chest is gone. I can only hope my ally got it before the mayor did.
Thank you.
There you are. I brought both the chest and this little fellow. He squirmed and complained all the way through the cemetery, but here we are. I take it you found some golden fish tokens. That's good. We need them all to open the chest. Do you know where we are? This is Murray's ship. Before he was the mayor, he was a fearsome pirate. When we founded Kingsmouth, we gave up on sailing and piracy. At least, most of us did. Behind these doors is where Murray locks up people who oppose him. He used to hold the siren there. If we're lucky, Calliope will be in there. Calliope was here, but we're too late. Murray probably moved her to his quarters so we can keep a closer eye on her. We can't give up yet. You'll be safe here if you pretend to be one of the kitchen maids, but I need a disguise to infiltrate the upper floors. Could you look around for a Praetorian uniform that I could use? Then I'll be able to sneak inside the lighthouse and help you. Until then, you're on your own. Be careful. I can't help you until you procure me a Praetorian uniform.
What were you expecting to see, kitchen wench? A handsome prince on a white horse? Get back to your duties! And while you're at it, I could use a cup of coffee now! I'm tired of taking care of Kingsmouth's safety under the rule of our great benefactor, Mayor Murray. What are you waiting for? I want my cup of coffee right now! Where's my coffee, wench?
Praetorians, prepare for the onslaught. I'll meet you at the embankment after I deal with the siren and call the Kraken.
After witnessing these atrocities, many people turned away from Mayor Murray, terrified of his ruthlessness. Those who remained by his side were the most dangerous and vicious rogues of Kingsmouth. Murray honored his faithful followers by deeming them an elite force called the Praetorians. Like dogs at a master's command, they pillaged the ships and kept the townspeople in check.
Thanks for the uniform. You're really quite resourceful. Must be the curator in you. Now I can blend in with the Praetorians. I'll try to lead them astray and clear you a path to the tower. Meet me by the yard. I'll do my best to help you. Are you ready? I'll take care of those two. Well, but we still have to find Calliope and stop Murray before he commands the Kraken to destroy the ship. I'll go to the embankment to try to delay preparations and keep an eye on the Praetorians. They're less likely to recognize me since I'm in uniform. In the meantime, search the upper floors of the lighthouse for Calliope. If you can free her, then she will surely find some way to contain the Kraken. Good luck.
It changed. It changed.
Tell me, Calliope, what did you think would happen if you escaped? I have your deposit in my chest. That means I have all your power. Don't you have anything to say?
Speak now!
I can wait here all day.
Get out and hide! Murray is coming! Quick! Bar the doors to keep Murray inside! I can't hold out much longer! Turned just in time. Now that Murray is locked up, he can't stop us. I fooled the Praetorians into waiting for the mayor's arrival before they attack. We have to use this borrowed time wisely. You have to free Calliope while I search for the missing golden fish token for Davy Jones's chest. Once we open the chest, we can return Calliope's deposit and restore her powers. Then, she can tame the Kraken. Hurry! Before the Praetorians guess that something is fishy. Or worse, before Murray breaks down that door. We better split up to cover more ground. Try and help Calliope.
You found me. I hope my lover is all right, too. You're saying that Murray is going to order an attack on another ship? Then there is no time to lose. I had to part with my powers to create the Golden Octopus. Any residual power I had was locked in the hidden chest. If you can open that chest and bring me its contents, I can control the Kraken again. It will also mean that the pact between Murray and Davy Jones is broken, and the mayor will have to suffer the consequences. And I will return to the sea at last. Find the rest of the golden fish tokens and bring me the chest's contents. Time is nearly up.
With money slick with innocent blood, the town of Kingsmouth was saved by the rule of Murray and his Praetorians. However, the pact with Davy Jones had its price. Residents who returned to the old ways stopped aging and gradually began to resemble fish, with the greatest criminals experiencing its worst effects. Soon, the fish curse spread to even the purest of townspeople. They tried to resist Murray's rule, but the movement had no chance against the powerful Praetorians and the mayor's bloody punishments. The ageless townspeople were living in fear, isolated from the rest of the Caribbean because of their fish-like features. Time stopped for Kingsmouth, and everyone affected by the curse. one of the Praetorians, felt the pangs of his conscience over Murray's murderous ways, and got himself assigned to guard the Siren. Listening to her sad songs, longing for the sea, he gradually fell in love with the imprisoned Calliope. This fishman became a sympathizer of what was left of the resistance movement and began to think about releasing the Siren from her anguish.
Should be a golden fish inside, but I can't reach it. Try to shoot it down. We need all of those tokens to free Calliope.
In time, Calliope started to trust her strange companion and fell in love with him.
She told the fishman about a chest where Murray hid a deposit, which would restore her unearthly powers over the Kraken, about 12 golden fish tokens, and about the pact with Davy Jones, which has to be broken once and for all to save her and townspeople from the fish curse. The trouble was that the corrupted mayor will never give up his riches and power the easy way. Took it upon his shoulders to save Kingsmouth and Calliope. One night, he kidnapped and hid the siren, then stole the box with the golden octopus. Unfortunately, the box turned out to be locked by Davy Jones' magic, and the Praetorians quickly picked up the trail of the stolen artifact. They combed the town in search of the siren. When all seemed lost, the siren remembered the rumors about a person who, against all odds, had played against Davy Jones and won. You. All fish are on their place. Now, get the pearl and open the chest.
Thank you.
That's the second time you've meddled in Davy Jones' dealings. I don't think it will be long before Davy pays you a little visit. Don't mind me. I'm just saying, beware. And good luck.
Has escaped. I need to be cautious now that he's loose and angry. The golden octopus is gone. Murray must have taken it upstairs to the gong.
We're too late once again. Murray has taken Calliope upstairs and is already summoning the Kraken with the gong. If we can get the conch to Calliope, she'll know what to do. We're the only thing standing between Murray and those innocent passengers on the ship. We have to storm the top of the lighthouse. Onward, my friend! I've got your back.
Calliope ended the terror of Mayor Murray. But to ultimately break the curse of Davy Jones and save the town, the Siren had to return to the sea, forever leaving Kingsmouth. All citizens took part in this touching ceremony. And when everyone celebrated their regained humanity, only one person remained sad. I know this to be true. I witnessed it with my own eyes.